Pretty respectable performance, Gerald, all things considered.
I'm not sure your tabloid colleagues will think so. They'll complain about the dividend, I expect.
No doubt. In spite of the fact that it'll be their pension funds which will be benefiting from it. I do wonder what these people think happens to that money they squirrel away every month.
Gerald, could I have a word? Sorry to interrupt.
Duty calls. Excuse me a minute.
Gerald.
Andrew, did we have a meeting?
No, something's come up.